she has a charity called Whitney's Place for that, where she like works with like the governor or whatever to get funding for
nice.
that.
Nice.